Well, a lot of teams these days are trying to use the end boards because there's too many people boxed up in the middle in front of the goaltender and the hash marks, and the Penguins are pretty darn good at it. Here's four examples of tonight purposely using the end boards, trying to get those bounces. Look at this, right into Jimmy Howard's feet. That one almost paid off for them there, but it's an obvious